and I are working here today. Damn it.